Is Roman history more fiction than fact? While we admire Rome's achievements, its epic battles, majestic architecture, and enduring laws, how much of what we know is true? Much of Roman history was written by biased sources like Livy, Tacitus, and even Julius Caesar himself. Take Caesar's commentaries on the Gallic War. Not just history, but political propaganda to bolster his image as a genius leader, and Nero's reputation as a mad tyrant? It might have been exaggerated by his rivals. Modern archaeology is now uncovering gaps and contradictions in Rome's stories, showing how their glorious history was often rewritten to justify power and control. So, how much of it is myth versus reality? Discover the truth behind Rome's myths and propaganda with Curious Atlas. Hit like and follow for more untold history.